everyone. My name is Bridge Shell. Welcome back to my channel. We left off kind of just in this mud pit. I thought that it would kind of continue on to something, so let's see what's needed, what's wanted. Interact with the Shio bird friend. Shiloh. I swear, you're dead to me. I will do everything in my power to kill you.
Found you again!
You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got second sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick.
Let's lock on. Lock on! Got our four stems. I totally moved, but whatever.
Any day now! This fight's your last!
I've got to BD! BD!
Get over here! We're not done!
Push me away from you.
BD, I need help.
Not bad for trash.
What about for a Jedi?
Is there a difference?
Pop your other side, Cal. Do it. Do it. Do it. Okay, never mind. Okay, I didn't move. That was a fair hit.
Just a scratch.
Get out of the way, get out of the way. I've got to figure out a way to get over that better! That one should have hit me. They were being very fair with that.
Not happening!
Child. Okay.
Toss me one, BD.
Still a bit slow when it comes to combat. I don't know how to avoid that, but I can't avoid that one. Don't have enough force. Toast. probably die here.
Come back here!
I'm gonna die. I squandered that one stem.
Even easier than I thought.
I got really close and I got cocky. So it pushed me back to pretty much the beginning. But that's okay. I have a better idea now. She's here. With just all the health I was hoping she wouldn't have. Stay on her.
Is that all you got?
Get that life force back. With it. Avoid using that force so much. I really like using pool with her. Ooh, that was not a good idea. Toast. I didn't move fast enough.
Didn't even break skin. I need a stim, BD.
Stem more than I needed the hit. I can do it too. Just not right now. That's just unavoidable, it seems.
That was nothing. Oh, I bet that hurt.
Give me the stem!
Hey, BD.
How to avoid that.
I need a stim, BD.
I'm pretty sure I squandered that last stim, but we're gonna pretend that I didn't. Oh, that was pretty cool on her end. Go. Kill her now. Just do it. Decapitate. Head off. Let's go, Cal. Do
it's
it.
It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me, no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you fuck like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your friends!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Yeah, we just took down an Inquisitor.
No, I don't think you did. Let's go.
Hey.
I don't think that's the last we'll see of her.
Glad you're okay. We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us.
Ninth sister defeated. Oh, so I guess that is the last we'll see of her. Huh. So it looks like we're going to Dathomir now. So... okay, straight ahead, it seems. To what? Ooh, a crate! Oh, I'm just standing here like, why is it not opening?
Want to check it out?
Because you didn't hit open.
What you got there?
Poncho material, the Guardian. Oh, there's another crate over there. Oh no. We can light this thing up underwater. That's never good. Oops, wrong button. Lightsaber material, crotium. Oh, so there's something up that I can do. Cal's like heck a buff. Like, he has all this stamina. Like, he just fought the Ninth Sister. And he's like, you know what I can also do? Just speed across this pond. Oh, there we are. I was like, I don't even know how do we even get up there. Our beautiful friend couldn't have taken us up there. The Shio bird, the Shio bird. Did we just jump? I feel like BD's not gonna catch us. Oh, he did! Yay, BD! Oh, this is back.
Flash him! He's down!
Bye, losers. God bless America! How do I do the double-ended thing? No! I guess I'll find out. Look at this ad. AT-AT. Ooh.
Always finding stuff.
I assume we go back this way. Are you a dude?
I see you, Jedi.
Do you?
Stand still.
I can't really see. I really can't see.
We accomplished our goal.
How to use my double lightsaber. I don't know if it's something that I can use or it just happens, so we'll find out. It's probably going to be Kingdom Hearts all over again, where people are going to be yelling at me to use the double lightsaber and I just can't figure it out, or I'm dumb and I'm like, no, this is fine. There's no need. Now there's a spider. You know what? I'm kind of half tempted to just. Yeah. There we are. And get you done with. That worked out. I forgot.
I found you. I'm going to bleed you dry. Yes, fight me.
I remember you.
Give me a fight.
I'm trying to, dude.
Try harder.
I really hate this dude. I forget pull doesn't work for him. It's push. Push him. It seems like my lightsaber's stronger. So that might be something. Oh, hey. Shortcut unlocked. Oh, I guess it is like a normal elevator and just takes time. Who's ready to lag? Who's ready to lag? We didn't lag, but we had water come into the elevator. Nope, I spoke too soon. There's our lag. Gotta render in everything. we go.
How did you kill them all? He's there, right there. You say so.
Fall off. Really, though? Oh, are you still alive?
Ready for a beating?
Yeah. Oh, I kind of like phased through him. Oh, crap. I've got to remember how to get back to the Mantis. Ugh. I think I can get back via that tram, but I don't think I'm in the, I think I am in the right area. Let's see.
I found the target.
Dedicated gifts for a Jedi. Blast him.
Is there a whole nother person?
Taking
there's a whole nother person.
You don't concern me. Watch it. After the mark.
I can't see the other one, so I don't know. I hate this.
I need help.
I need a lot, honestly. Health do you have? Not a whole lot.
You'll never stop.
Okay. Right. Okay. I don't care. I know I'm supposed to scan him, but I just want to get up and get out. For Grease and his crappy gambling people. Yeah. Bounty boys. And women, because that was a lady. Ugh. Putting some Burt's Bees on so I can quit killing my lips. Just chilling on a tram. 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 Cal's got some nice boots. Who's gonna be out here for us to die by? Look, it's our little trash can friend.
Thanks,
Biddy. Gonk droid. Also known as Gonk.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
an interesting family dinner.
Cal, when I was captured by the Empire, I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the Holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's Holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
Do you put enough salt on it, Grease? Oh, by the way... No, not you. By the way, I'm sick of your people coming after me.
You're not here to have a conversation right now?
You're lucky I don't put a lightsaber through you. I really don't like you right now. Your people are making my life hard. Harder than it should be.
Let's talk later, Cal.
I want to talk. You're still sketchy. Even though Cal's trusting you a bit more, I still don't. Because you know what? It's not like this mantis is exactly small. It's not like we're hiding in a bush. We're on a hangar. Everyone can see us. How are you not dead yet? How is he not dead yet? How have we not been found? I've been found, but you two have been sitting stationary and nothing has happened to you two. How? You! Because of your gambling problems and your bounty junk or whatever's going on, I've been attacked by 4 things. I'm saying things because one of them wasn't human. While I'm trying to do my job. Okay? Okay. I'm mad at both of you right now. Because if you were both a little bit more responsible, I understand, you were tortured. But you didn't have to sell me out. You didn't have to sell me out. Now I've got to go to Dathomir to get a holocron with a whole bunch of kids' names on it. Lunch without talking about all this. I haven't eaten in days. And as soon as I started eating, you started talking. Ugh. I feel better now. I still don't trust you. I'm going to the back to meditate. We're not leaving yet. I'm saving this, so if for some reason I die during transit, we can stay on Kashyyyk. Okay. I'm better. I've meditated. I'm not happy, but I'm better. Let's go to Dathomir.
Ready to move?
Setting course for Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. It must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Mantis once we arrive.
You stay put on the Mantis regardless.
For your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Fun.
Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid.
Thank you.
doors. I got walls. I got Jedi. I'm fine. Yeah.
No, you're not. You're not fine. Because I'm going to tell you right now.
That's not what's important right now.
You know, Seer believes in you. And to tell you the truth, I didn't really think that much of you at first.
I noticed.
I mean, she got me to follow you to the scariest place in the galaxy, so, you know.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I hope you two can sort this thing out soon so we can finish this quest and go relax somewhere. I know a great castle on Takodana that makes the best bloody rancors in the galaxy.
I want you to know right now that it's not me and Seer you have to worry about, or Seer and I. I apologize. It's not Seer and I you have to worry about. It's me and you. If I come across one of your gambling bounty hunters on this planet, I will come back and remove two of your arms. Just two. And you can't replace them. I'll make sure you won't replace them. If you replace them with cyborg parts, I'll cut those off. I'm mad at you. Good day. I'm gonna go fix up my lightsaber. Because why not? Because I don't want to go on Dathomir yet, because I'm a chicken. Okay. Both arms, remember.
Cal, do you have a moment?
You've sure.
Come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
I like how, like, I know it's not nice to have distrust in between a team of people that are working together, but I do like that Cal doesn't fully trust Seer yet, because he has every right not to. Like, every right. So I'm glad he's just like, no, it's cool, it's fine. Cool and fine, fine and cool. I have a double jump now. So.
Well, good thing we weren't standing there.
Good thing.
What is that thing?
Something that's probably gonna kill us.
And being friendly.
Probably gonna kill us a lot. Who's ready to kill it? Oh. He's a big boy. I thought he was just kind of like a, you know. Oh man, we're gonna have to fight this dude right now, aren't we? That's the only way, huh? Nope, it's not. Let's go this way. Where do I have to go? Are you kidding? Like, I know it's barely there, but you can just see the everything. You can see the levels. You can see it. This is going to be a fun one. So where is it? We're going in the right way. Woo-doo-doo.
Let's check it out.
Oh, that's what I saw earlier.
Yeah.
Let burial me see. Pods. It's a burial pod, but there's nothing in it! Oh, it's hurting us. Bane back spider. Pull really doesn't do anything to him. Oh. He's kind of. So they seem like a push creature. Because I was able to push him. Oh, ample. So we'll see them down there. Is it an up thing? Oh, cool. Pots! I see you. I kind of just like levitated there for a second. I kind of don't like this area.
Juno slalom deni te lori olie.
Night sister, practicing her craft.
You know, the stuff normal people do. Practice makes perfect, man.
Hey, BD, what's this?
Even with people.
Yes. Let's take a look.
No magic. The next time you see me, BD, and myself, might look a little different. Ooh. I caught that by the skin of my teeth.
What's this?
Hydratus. Hydratus grow in dry, rocky areas. Cool. That's not freaky at all. Shortcut unlocked. I guess I'm going the right way. Huh, that worked out. That seems like a little hidey hole for someone.
Something interesting?
Looks like something a little bit
Let's head out.
Ominous effigy. All right, and with that ominous effigy, before we go any further, I'm going to call this episode here. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and if you did, please give me a thumbs up, give me a big ol' like. If you want to see more Jedi Fallen Order, please be sure to hit subscribe. It'll be very much appreciated. Leave a comment in the comment section down below about how much you like this game, or if you have another game you'd like to see me play in the future. And thank you again. I hope you've had a great day. I hope you have a great rest of your week, and I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye. I'm